What the box?
The box. The box. The box is on fire.
If you ever had any hatred towards a cardboard box, then What the Box might be the game for you, at least for 20 minutes or so. What's up, guys? It's Dean from the TrueGaming Network giving my first impression of Bitten Toast Games' What the Box, which is available now on Xbox One. For only $5, you might say, sure, I'll give the game a spin, but a spin may be all you really give it. The concept is pretty cool. Everyone is an identical box in a stage overflowing with, you guessed it, identical boxes. That's right, it's one giant game of prop hunt if you've ever heard of that before. As you spawn into a match, you'll look for other boxes to kill while trying to keep yourself from being discovered. You can shoot or you can switch to a melee attack, however plain regular everyday boxes don't hold box cutters, so bringing one out is a good way to let other players know you're an enemy box. That's seriously it. That's the game. Yes, there are other game modes to play like Capture the Tape and King of the Hill, so you aren't restricted to just deathmatch. Also, the game gives you camera options if you perhaps were wanting to play the game in first person instead of third. For a new release that's only $5, the online was essentially barren each time I was able to log on. When I was with other players though, I'm not going to lie, I actually started to have fun. Also, you can add bots to a match if you're all alone or you feel your online match could use just a few more players, which is great as the game is at least playable if you can't find anyone to play with you. Once our users unlock all the achievements, however, I don't see any of them coming back for more. This game is a nice time waster for only $5 and nothing more. Thanks for watching, guys. Are any of you guys online right now playing What the Box? Let us know in the comments. Remember to like and subscribe to keep up with future first impressions from the TrueGaming Network. This has been Dean, signing off.